Developing tonight, plans to expand Pueblo's historic Riverwalk continue, and tonight we're getting a first look at designs for a new boathouse. News 5's Katie Blaze joins us in our newsroom with details. And Katie, these concepts are in the very early stages.
Yeah, Elizabeth, that's right. No concrete decisions yet on exactly what this boathouse will look like. But one thing is for sure, city leaders want it to be an eye catcher. Now, this boathouse is an amenity that's been in the works for years, but the money's never been there to construct it. I'm told there really needs to be a place to store the river boats to keep them safe from the weather and vandalism. So the first floor will serve as a maintenance area, second floor, harp operations and conference rooms. On the rooftop, a deck available for anyone to rent.
We're really wanting to investigate what it looks like from I-25 as well as from, you know, the city and the Riverwalk channel. We really want it to, you know, stand out there for visitors as they're traveling down I-25 or if they're on Santa Fe Avenue.
And Clark tells me the estimate for the boathouse about $4.7 million, a majority of it to be funded through Pueblo County's 1A improvement program. Well, I'm told the next step is to draft an agreement between the Harp Authority and Pueblo County to make arrangements to receive that 1A funding and hash out more details. The goal is to have this expansion done early 2020. Always watching out for you, Pueblo. Katie Blaze, News 5.
Katie, thanks for the